thing I want you to think about. A lot of this is not feeling good. It's because we're not getting a good low single position. All right, so when I shoot a low single, a lot of times I'm attacking whatever leg's in front. My forearm's gonna be flat on the mat. I'm making like a mold right around his foot with my hand and my forearm. My head is gonna be looking forehead right to the inside of his knee. If I'm grabbing with my left arm, left knee is gonna be on the mat, and my back leg's gonna be up like a trail leg. Let's make sure we're in good low single position, all right? This is a good low single position. Both knees on the mat, butt up in the air, hugging the leg, head down. This is what's gonna finish my low single right here, all right? If you ever watch John Smith teach a low single, he never talks about penetrating and driving through and blowing the guy's knee out. He talks about making contact with his head and snatching the guy's foot up. We've already made you since you got a bum wheel. All right? John Smith talks about, just give your stance. John Smith talks about attacking here. And I'm not doing a low single clinic, but I want to make sure that we're all on the same page. If you ever watch him wrestle, watch George Burrow wrestle, they're here. Okay? They're attacking there. They're not doing this. Fall to your butt. Okay. They're attacking and bringing it back. They're securing with their head and pulling it back. So knowing that good low single guys are going to be moving outside and then looking to attack here and not penetrate, we immediately got to get weight on that foot. Jam that shoulder. Jam that shoulder. Then beat it. Dive it over the top. Okay. Secondly, good low single guys are always gonna have a trail leg. I gotta have power. I gotta have a good base. So that trail leg's gonna be up. Knowing the trail leg's gonna be up, that's where we're attacking next. So we're gonna jam slide. We're diving over the top looking for far ankle. Right here, okay? So I gotta beat that pressure of his shoulder. I gotta get weight on my foot so he can't snatch it back. I'm gonna beat that shoulder. Far hand looks for the far ankle. Far hand. If I grab with my near hand, I'm gonna end up on my hip every time. This is not a great position for me, okay? Far hand goes far shoulder. So low single, I'm gonna jam. Slide, I don't even need to look for it. Dive it straight over the top, pulling it to me. Immediately hitting two hands to it. Right here, like I'm trying to chop it in half with my hands. As soon as I get the far ankle, boom, two hands to it. Then I'm trying to get it to my body and get it above his knee. Below, I'm gonna be finishing a low single. All right, so I'm finishing a single leg. So he beats me on that low single. Right here, jam, slide, straight over the top. Looking for that far ankle here. Pulling it to me. Two in good, one in one. Any questions? Who can do it right now? Oh, my man right here, let's see it. Low single. Jam, slide, that far ankle climbing, not bad. Other man, let's see it. Low single, jam, slide, dive with that far ankle. You gotta dive a little bit more, come back up. You're squeezing too hard, let him drill it. Jam, slide, big dive over the top. Nice, climb that rope, one big clap. Let's get it, make it look like that.